name is Natalie Barber and I'm an Environmental Specialist 3. When I first got to Sarasota County, I was not allowed to work because of my immigration status. So I would volunteer, play music, and ended up getting work. And then COVID happened, and all my work for the next 2 years was cancelled in 2 days. I saw an aid job for the lab thinking that would suit me because I have a background in biology, but they'd all been taken up. Within a few weeks, there was an opening to do the outreach position and I had the qualifications because I'm a school teacher. Day in the life of an outreach chicken, yeah. I'm calibrating everything. So I have to make sure everything is charged up. So I slotted into the educational position and was very passionate about it because I've lived in countries with mosquito-borne disease and understand the seriousness of that. And so it was a really good fit for me. And then went back to school because I realised I needed to know so much, there's so much to learn. So I'm actually doing a master's in medical entomology at the moment. And as I was training, this position that I'm in now opened up to work in the lab. And that's how I ended up in this position here. A long story. In a typical season, I will be checking bags most of the day that technicians bring in from service requests, and they're from the traps that we set around the county. And I also have 42 what we call route traps, which are historical traps in positions in the county that have been there for decades. And I set those and collect the bags from those and I check those as well. So really is identifying a lot of mosquitoes and counting. And the reason we do that is to decide whether or not we have enough mosquitoes of a certain species to justify any treatments. And we follow CDC guidelines for that. So that's why the numbers are important. We don't just treat, we only treat if there's a threshold of mosquitoes. So mainly trapping and counting mosquitoes, but now a lot of maintenance. So these are potentially all the traps we could have. Clearly a lot. I really didn't think I'd be doing anything other than music. I thought the whole COVID situation would last a couple of months. It didn't. And I think it wasn't the bug business so much as the mosquito business and the seriousness of mosquito-borne disease. Realizing that mosquitoes was a real thing here and to be able to be part of that service and to help was really meaningful to me. I'm Natalie Barber and I am Sarasota County.